My roast tonight is dedicated to the late, great Prince. So from one androgynous legend to another.